DUI is suspected in a fatal wrong-way crash early this morning in North Suburban Wheeling. This happened around 2:15 this morning on Palatine. According to Wheeling police, a car traveling eastbound crossed the lane and struck an oncoming car head-on. A 53-year-old driver of that car was killed. One other person was taken to the hospital in serious condition.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.